or JFK, Lufthansa Lounge. We're flying Turkish Airlines business class, so you have entry to this. We have a 232 right here. This is 3K, 3J. Canceling headphones by Denon. Have to give them back when you're done. TV or movies anyways. They do, however, have live TV. They do have a sleeping kit. It's a mattress pad and a blanket, pillowcase for the pillow that you have. You want to top the pillow. And if you have issues setting it up, they'll help you set up your bed before you go to sleep.
chair has a built-in massage function. Works all right.
Magnetic, they stick to the tray. That's cool.
SLP.
Some cheesecake dessert.
I got my apple streusel. Does look fairly interesting. This apple streusel is awesome.
You just follow the signs. There's a Miles and Smiles lounge, and there's also the business class lounge that we're going to. Turkish business class lounge. They have storage lockers in case you don't want to haul your stuff around through the lounge. Turkish coffee and cappuccino. Over there, they're grilling fresh pitas and meats, and we're gonna get some of those in a few minutes. Golf simulator. Turkish business class lounge shower. At New Istanbul Airport. If you like my video, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe. Thanks for watching.